Hi friends, welcome to my channel. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, then please do subscribe. And let's continue with me showing you the letters and articles that has got published in newspaper. And I have done a part one of this video. So if you want to see that video, you can click on the I section of this video on the top right corner. And now let's get started with this video. So the first letter that I'm going to show you is message for Amitabh Bachchan. I have written a message to him for completing 45 years as an actor. Next, I have written about Arijit Singh, one of my favorite singers. Then I have suggested some points, what we can do to beat the heat in the summer. Then I have written about one of my favorite actors, Saurabh Raj Jain, for his character as Shri Krishna in Mahabharata. Next, I have written about Deepika Padukone. And then I have written about Shah Rukh Khan. He is dressed to kill because he looks very, very handsome in suit. And then I have written about Kuch Kuch Hota Hai, another of my favorite film. And I have written a PK review, PK the movie review. And then here is best Rajkumar Hirani films that you must watch are Three Idiots, Lage Raho Munna Bhai. These two are my favorite. And then I have written about Karan Singh Grover in Bollywood. And then I have written about my favorite films like PK, Chennai Express. And also I've written about one of the worst films I have watched, that is Krish 3. And here I have added a dialogue. Mere haath mein tera haath ho, sari jannate mere paas ho. It's a dialogue by Obama told to Narendra Modi ji. So I have written this dialogue on this picture. And next up I have here pout out to look cute. So I have pouted and posted a selfie and sent it to the newspaper. They really liked it, I think. That's why they have published it. And then I have written about Saurabh Ganguly. I wished him on his birthday. And then I have written about my favorite color. I like golden color as well as pink as also. And then I have written about the local train commuters here. And then I have written about my girl crush, that is Harshali Malhotra, the cute kid, and Bethany Mota, the YouTuber, and also my inspiration. So hopefully you have liked this video. And also don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe to this channel. I will be back with the part 3 of this series of me showing you the articles and letters. So I'll be back. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye.